By deploying my AquaView camera, I visibly learned that when these fish get spooked, they come off the chain, gradually descending to the bottom. A significant detail to keep in mind if or when you don't get bit on the initial fall.